Welcome to this IC Series troubleshooting video. Inverter charger will not turn on. In this video, we will be looking at what may be causing your inverter charger to not turn on. First, check your battery power to see if it is getting to the inverter, or if the batteries are below the low voltage disconnect point on the inverter. With a multimeter, check first at the back of the inverter. If no power is present, move to the fuse and see if there is battery voltage on either side of the fuse. If there is voltage on one side but not the other, then the fuse is blown. If battery voltage is low, you will require an alternate source of charge to get the batteries above the low voltage disconnect point in order to have the inverter kick in to help with the charge. Default is 10.5 VDC or voltage. Once above this value, the inverter can be turned on and shore power applied so the inverter can help with the charge. Reset process for the IC series. If you do have 12 VDC or voltage to the back of the inverter and it's still not turning on, try the following reset process. First, disconnect DC and AC from your IC series unit. For DC, disconnect the battery terminals as shown. Disconnecting AC power easily involves unplugging your shore power connection. After both the DC and AC connections are disconnected, wait for 40 to 60 minutes before reconnecting. Reconnect battery power first and turn on the unit under battery power. Once the unit boots up, you can then apply shore power. If it still does not turn on, there may be an internal fuse blown or an internal issue with the inverter. If this is the case, please contact Go Power Technical Support for further assistance. The contact info can be found in the description below.